On May 22nd, Alejandro Espinosa hired me to set up a trust for his son.
What I need is very simple. But I need someone I can trust.
Are you insane? 13 million?
You don't need greed.
It's a lot of money. I just want to save people's lives.
John O'Donnell?
Yes, how can I help you?
Michael Blair with the Drug Enforcement Administration.
What have you done?
You have my money?
You should have told me everything.
Everything you tell us must be the truth.
I'm not a criminal.
That is to be seen.